Yes, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Just the match review, Arsenal versus Huddersfield. Not a good game. Not pretty, but we will take it. You don't have to win them all pretty. I think we struggled a little bit with the physicality, and then there was no pace in the first half at all. That's why Romy and Mkhitaryan were brought on. And I think overall we struggled against the team that had that played the same formation with us, which was 3-5-2. I wasn't expecting our manager to play the same formation. I knew we are home. We play better with a 4-2-3-1. Well, again, we got the win, and that's all that matters. Torreira again. Bicycle kick this time, so beautiful. So I'm happy. The injury to Mustafi again, a problem. Yellow cards, some of them will be suspended for the next game at Southampton. Can we cope? We are hoping that we can cope, but overall, at least it's good to get the win, and the win is a win. We are happy. We are in the top four at the moment, pending Chelsea's result. But again, it's good to see Arsenal, you know, winning ugly, if you can say that. Big up the man, the fans stay with the boys till the end, and beat them up. And big up the players for even, you know, trying at least to get the win, which is good. And they showed it, some game management at the end when Iwobi was, hugging the ball on the line. You know, we couldn't just risk it. But overall, kudos to them. And so I'll see you guys next time. Watch out for the Match Day vlog as well. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.